This pileated woodpecker was here a long time. Oh, he's pooping there. That's what pileated woodpecker's poop looks like. He's here picking here for a long time. Man. There's a coyote poop right next to the deer leg bone. And it looks like next to it there's an owl pellet. Could be coyote poop, but kind of looks like an owl pellet. Weird one right next to each other. Could be an owl up in there this time. Instead of a squirrel, that's a big nest. A barn owl's like nest like that. It's perfect. That was my friendly the two red bellies. Woodpeckers. Down low. Usually aren't down low. Usually up high. Never see them. Come on, where are you? Move. Oh, they're mating, it looks like. They're real frisky. It's almost that time of year. Spring's not too far away. Let's put his home there, but I don't know what happened. This cedar tree got a rub on it. You don't see that too often. I always find people's geo things there, but I've hidden them without any coordinates. It's inside that tree right there. I'm gonna put it back. I don't need any coordinates. I covered the whole forest, find everything. It's funny, but that's what I like to do. this civilization. It's like a little paradise in there. I need to even go. I'm hungry.